The top five snakes swallowing people whole. Don't want to believe, but there are huge reptiles on the earth for which man is just prey. Presenting the top five man-eating snakes who swallowed a person whole. Number five, adult anaconda in nature, in fact, has no enemies because this monster is only in the length reaches up to 11 meters. This snake is perfectly and quickly swims underwater and is difficult to see on land. It is impossible to escape from her. The paucity of information about attack of anaconda on humans is simply because such incidents happen in remote jungles and remain unregistered. However, there is only one authentically confirmed case. It is the death of a 13-year-old Indian boy completely swallowed by the anaconda. A father and son went to the forest to collect wild fruits. The boy remained to guard the boat ashore. The father came to a terrible scream of his son, but he could not help him. The next day, it was found the remains of a boy in the bushes. That snake did not begin to digest and spat out. Number four, the tragic incident occurred in the Canadian province where the python strangled two boys. According to police, the snake crawled out of the terrarium, which was on the first floor of a house. She made her way through the ventilation system to the second floor to an apartment of the owner of the pet shop where the children slept. In the morning, the owner found the two killed children. The incident greatly puzzled experts. After all, pythons first suffocate their prey before swallowing, but they do not spread to other prey until they do away with the first. If that night everything was so, at least one child had a chance to escape. Number three, in 2008, the Burmese python, one of the most aggressive snakes among the boa constrictors, killed careless student in Venezuela. It happened at the zoo. Caretaker Eric Arrieta was the only one on duty at that hour. He broke the cardinal rule and entered the cage completely alone. The length of the python was only 3 meters, but it was enough to attack and strangle his victim. Only in the morning, colleagues discovered the body of Eric when the python began to swallow the victim's head, trying to swallow him whole. Number two, reticulated python is definitely the most aggressive snake. Large specimens represent a great danger to humans, especially for children and teenagers. After all, to swallow them whole, it is easier. So in Malaysia, the teenager was the victim of a huge reticulated python. The tragedy happened in front of other guys. According to them, the python attacked their friend when they collected mango fruits in a garden. The snake immediately coiled around his body, squeezed his hands and legs, and then, having widely opened jaws, swallowed him whole. All the teenagers were so scared that they did not even try to help their friend and just watched this terrible picture. Later, the police managed to catch the reptile in the jungle. Bloated from the human body, the snake was unable to crawl far away. The man-eater python was cut open, but the teenager could not be saved. He died from suffocation. Number one, a terrible incident has been documented in India. A man asleep under a strong alcoholic intoxication on the street was entirely swallowed by a giant man-eater python. This terrifying snake was of such impressive size that even an average-build person could fit inside of it. The next morning, the astounded locals found the inflated-from-the-human-body snake actually in the same place. The reptile was not able to crawl far away. It is still unclear what attracted such a huge reptile into town and why she was so hungry. But today, it is the most stunning of registered cases, showing how dangerous for a person big species of man-eating snakes are. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel.